I got some news. Apparently, the rostral cartilage of the megalodon head was removed, and it looked shorter than what it actually is. However, in 2021, that changed. We found a rostral cartilage of C. megalodon, and it was like a modern lamnids. It actually had a more great white-like skull. This suggests we should use Evo Incarnate's model instead, not Paleonerd's illustration. So, here's a revamped size comparison of Carcharodon megalodon, or Otodus megalodon and Great White.